Guys, I just wanted to come at you guys with a quick little video. I want to do a little makeup haul because I got some new makeup for Cyber Monday. I ordered some stuff online, but I want to come at you guys and just show you. So I got this little highlight and contour palette from BH Cosmetics. It's called Forever New Sculpt and Glow. It just has a highlighter, some bronzers, the under eye powder, and a blush. Then I also got the 60 Day and Night BH Cosmetics palette. It has really, really nice colors in there. It's a side for the day, and it's a side for the night. It's really, really pretty. I actually used some of the colors to do this look that I'm wearing today. And then I also got another palette. It's the Neutral Eye palette from BH Cosmetics. It's 28 colors. And it's just neutral colors like the browns and the shimmery light colors. And it has a black color. And I also got a brush cleaner because I needed a new one. And I also got a brush set from BH Cosmetics, and it came in this pretty little purple case, and it gave me these brushes right here. Really purple. I love purple. It's my favorite color, so I just had to get it. It was on sale for Cyber Monday. And then from iKate House, I got three of these LA Girl Pro. Three of these LA Girl Pro concealers. I got Pure Beige, Warm Honey, and Warm Sand. And then I got three of the LA Girl lip paints, glaze lip paint. I got this color, it's Darling, and I got this color, Koi, and then this color is Seduce. And then I just got a couple of other stuff, but yeah, those are the, that's the gist of what all I got. It was a really good sale Cyber Monday, so these were like $1 and some change, these LA Pro Girl concealers. So I just got three of those. And these were like $1.35, I believe, at iCat House. And I'll leave the links below if you guys want to check out the website. And from BH Cosmetics. But yeah, so that's all I got from Cyber Monday. And I did a little holiday shopping as well. But I just wanted to come at you guys with a little quick video showing you what all I got. But yeah, I hope everybody is having a good holiday season and is enjoying all their filming and everything. And I'll be coming at you guys real soon with another tutorial. But thanks for watching. Bye.